Mister, master, maestra, or simply. Or simply David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's November 5th, 2022, and it's Saturday in Naples. Remember always the 5th November. Ricorda sempre il 5 novembre. This legendary quote from the movie V for Vendetta. In Naples, clear, sorry, totally cloudy, dark, cloudy sky, 68 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, and this means it's at a day really soft, like this period, even if not at all, because we have a few degrees less in comparison to the standard. And so this means that it seems a bit winter atmosphere, like autumn atmosphere. But however, in general, it's a good atmosphere. Good, I mean only as regards the degrees. This afternoon, I think that the temperature, I think it will be the same. Potrebbe anche alzarsi qualche grado. Obviously we are not magicians or wizard on this point, as you know. But the really important thing with atmosphere is that in this moment we don't have absolutely, but I think also in general for all the day, those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. As I said, totally dark atmosphere. And so, it's also raining. We hope for a better climate directly tomorrow, but I don't know, I think according to what I read, also tomorrow and the next days will be in this way, so we'll see. Well, so set this, so from the mythical window with the new curtains, so grey, with this beautiful painted wavy branches. And it's a green roller shooter, not visible in this video, in fact in the shot. Finally, from my mythical keyboard, my DGX 640, APG 625. Eva! A great day, all the people follow the channel, and the weather, yes, the greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I do it as soon as I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.